Okay, this is test number one of 1.6 millimeter diameter copper wire being deposited at 30,000 RPM on as-fired DuPont 951 LTCC, Thai polish, nanometric polish in fact, and I am going to be running a surface feed rate of 75 millimeters per minute with an XZ feed ratio of 80 and a total track length of 10 millimeters with a Z plunge of 0.125 millimeters. So I'm going to turn the spindle on to 30,000 RPM and start the deposition. Contact. Video off.